Fifth grade's fine art nights was November 15th and 16th.
We invited our friends and family to celebrate the arts with us at the upper.
Our music programs ran from 6 to 8 p.m. in the cafeteria.
We demonstrated what we have been learning in music class.
We had a blast!
We demonstrated how to watch expressive cue of a conductor while using dynamics.
We demonstrated how to sing independently while singing vivace and using harmonics.
Each individual state contributes a melody that is great.
Each piece showcased a different skill or technique that we learned in art class. These pieces were positive and negative space, construction, paper, pumpkins, illusion of form, pastel pumpkin, Kandinsky inspired fall trees,
all leaves watercolor paintings using water resist,
Zintangled pumpkin paintings. Converging lines, fall landscapes.
We hope you enjoyed celebrating the arts with us.